did you know my property?
Hold on, when I'm trying to tell you what you're here for.
I just want to see. I'm not gonna lie. Can you check? I'm not going nowhere. Can you check your fellow officer for me, please?
Yeah.
If someone takes your money, it will be a big problem. All right. No one's gonna take your money. I can see his hand. I can see it.
I kept seeing him move his legs, and as soon as I said it and put it out there, he tried to put the money in between his legs.
こんにちは。密着記録へようこそ。2024年3月14日午後4時ごろ、シャーロット・メクレンバーグ警察署の白バイ警官がパトロール中にあるシルバーのベンツ SUV がスピード違反をしていることを発見し、直ちにサイレンを鳴らしてその車を停止させようとした。当時警官のボディカメラ映像を見てみましょう。
Good. Hey, I clocked in at 68, okay? That's why I'm stopping you. Yeah, do you have your lights on you?
その後、運転手は非常に協力的であり、免許証を白バイ警官に渡した。データベースで調べた結果、29歳の運転手ムーンが連邦指名手配犯であることが判明し、安全を確保するため、白バイ警官は直ちに応援を要請した。約10分後、応援のチャップマン警官が現場に到着すると、白バイ警官は運転手を逮捕しようと試みた。チャップマン警官はシャーロット・メクレンバーグ警察署に29年間勤務しており、警官となる前には退役海軍中尉であった。
Hey, hey man, come step out for me real quick. I'm gonna show you something.
Yes, man, I'm asking you to step out.
I'm gonna get you back.
I'm gonna come over back here.Go ahead and place that call. There's phone on the top of it.
What am I doing? I'm explaining everything to you. That's why I'm having you out, okay?
You are under arrest at this time. You have a warrant out for your arrest.
A warrant for what? I'm going to show it to you in a moment, okay?
その後、白バイ警官はムーンに手錠をかけて逮捕した。ボディチェックを行ったところ、ムーンの上着のポケットからは約125万円の現金が見つかり、これらの現金は複数の輪ゴムで縛られていた。
Go ahead and see this.
そして白バイ警官はその現金をチャップマン警官のパトカーの助手席に置いた。約1時間後、ムーンは警察署に連行された。警察署の女性警官のボディカメラ映像を見てみましょう。女性警官はムーンに対して再度ボディチェックを実施し、完了後、その場で容疑者の持ち物と現金を記録するために確認を行った。ムーンは現金を縛っていた輪ゴムの切れる音を聞いたと主張し、パトカーの中に座っていたチャップマン警官が現金を何枚か盗んでいるのにも気づいたと述べた。女性警官がお金を数えている間、ムーンはチャップマン警官が自分のお金を盗んだことを再度強調した。
I just want to see. I'm not gonna lie. Can you check? I'm not going nowhere. Can you check your fellow officer for me, please?
What's that?
Yeah.
We're good.
Hell no. He just touched me. I heard the rubber band pop. He told me, I had to. Look, and he's moving. He's moving between his legs.
Stand right here.
I'm gonna stand right here, but can y'all please check your fellow officer?
この間、チャップマン警官の表情と行動は非常に不自然だった。女性警官はムーンに対してどれくらいの現金を持っていたか繰り返し尋ねたが、彼は答えなかった。後の取り調べで次のように説明した。
He tried to put the money in between his legs and hand her over the stack. When I seen the size of the stack and Officer Casperon asked me how much money was it. I didn't want to tell you guys the exact number because I wasn't sure what he had took from the stack. All I was sure of was that the way that I placed the rubber band on the money wasn't the same. It wasn't. Because I have OCD. But also...
Hey, yo, sir, I'm calling you right back.
Please, what's going on? Look, he's moving his arm right now.
How much cash did you have on you?
Can you check your
hands? Yeah, I didn't.
Can you check your people's? Because he's touching...
What's going on? Tell me, what's the total amount?
Look at his hand. He's tucking money. He's tucking money right in his right hand.
Tell me how much money you have.
He's tucking money. He's tucking my money. That's a problem. Can y'all check him?
Listen to me. What was your total cash?
He's telling her, no, don't check me.
Listen.
Look at him moving. He's moving. Oh, my God. Y'all not going to check him?
Listen.
Look at him.
Listen. Come on.
I've been cooperating with you guys the whole time.
I'm not going to allow anybody to take your money.
Look at him. He's moving.
But look at me. Look at me. If someone takes your money, it will be a big problem, all right? No one's going to take your money.
その場にいた警官たちはチャップマンが容疑者のお金を盗むとは信じられず、ずっと容疑者に弁明し続けていた。無実を証明するためにチャップマン警官はパトカーから降りた。
Okay, come sit over
here. But y'all already let him move, like, there's no way. Like, watch. That's crazy. I can't believe y'all just did me like this.
How much cash do you have on each total so I can count it out and we can verify if it needs missing? That's what I'm asking you. So that's
7,000.
I'm not gonna lie, it's missing.
女性警官は7000ドルの現金があると数えたが、ムーンは自分がそれ以上を持っていると主張した。彼がチャップマンが現金を盗んだと断言したため、黒人警官はムーンに自分で確認するように求めた。黒人警官のボディカメラ映像を見てみよう。
I don't even care to find the money, but how do you know for a fact that I'm right?
Look. Come here. Come here. I'm telling you.
I want you to come here.
Okay.Do you see anything?
No, yeah, look, no cap. I'm not even gonna touch it. It's blue hundreds right here. It's all the blue hundreds are right there behind that receipt. Thank you. Oh, that's my money. He didn't have that.
This is your money?
Yes, I heard him crumble it up. Thank you.
この時、警官はパトカーのドアポケットからしわくちゃの現金を発見した。
Thank you. Oh,
that ain't my money.
That's my money. That's my money right here.
Sir, you've been watching me the whole time.
I seen you take it. I seen you crumble.
Sir,
just
that
count
is
it.
Not me.
If I'm right, it's going to be around $1,000 if I'm right. And like I told you, I just went to Wendy's.
チャップマン警官は僕のお金ではないけどと述べたが、ムーンは僕のお金だよと言い返した。現場にいた他の警官もこの光景に非常に驚いた。最終的にチャップマンのパトカーで900ドルが発見された。チャップマンは弁解しようとしたが、警官はその現金の中にムーンの買い物レシートを見つけた。また全ての出来事がボディカメラに記録されていた。チャップマン警官は2009年以来シャーロット・メクレンバーグ警察署に勤務しており、内部調査チームは直ちに彼の調査を開始し、銃とバッジを押収した。
Sergeant Burke and one of his detectives won't come and speak to you, right? So just chill out, relax. Do you need anything?
No, I just want to apologize to everyone I see, man. I one of these things, dude.And I'm sorry.
How are you, brother? Yeah. Anything to drink or anything now?
No.
事件が発生した翌日、内部調査を避けるためにチャップマンは自ら辞職した。彼は現金を取ったことを認めたが、盗む意図はなかったと主張した。その後彼は横領の容疑で逮捕され、メクレンバーグ郡拘置所に送られた。2024年6月25日、裁判所の要請に基づき裁判官はこの映像の公開を命じた。映像が公開されるとすぐに大きな反響があった。多くの市民は驚き、普通の警官の年収が約1000万円であるにもかかわらず、チャップマン警官はわずか4日分の給料で仕事を失い、収監される可能性にも直面している。チャップマンの行為は法律に違反しているだけでなく、警察への信頼を損なうと考える市民もいる。彼らはこのような事件を防ぐため、法執行機関に対してより厳格な措置を講じるよう呼びかけており、警察署がこのような事件に対応する際に透明性と公正を維持することを望んでいる。
Somebody hired me. Said to stop this interview.
Yes, sir.
Okay. There's people coming in to speak with you, and investigators.
About that situation?
Yep.
Like I told you, right. So I said, I apologize. I wasn't trying to make the situation bigger than it was. I just didn't want to be perceived as a liar.
Stop.
No, I just seen on TV.
Hey, chill out, man. Stop. Stop apologizing.
I just don't want to.